I switched my Merc's gear off of the Cure and Chains of Honor setup and went back to a classic for 24-hour terrorized cows. Since cows deal only physical damage, you don't need to worry about resist. Andarios and Fortitude. Increased attack speed and life leech from Andarios, and the high defense and chilling armor proc from Fortitude really helped to keep the Merc alive versus cows. Happy hunting.